Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to do the dance I made up. I'm pretty sure most of you have seen this video. Well, anyways, that's what I'm going to be teaching you guys today. So basically, how you start is you just like start like somewhere. You start here. You start like this. You just go like your hands. Just go like one, two, and then you just go hip, hip. So you go hip, hip, and then you go like hand, hand at the same time. So you go hit, hit. Hi, Ginger. So basically, you go like that. Remember, hands, hips, and there. So you go like there, then you go roll, and then you go like over. So it goes hit, hit, roll, and as you roll, step forward, and then over. Let's try it. Hit, hit, roll, over. Okay, the next step is you're just gonna roll again. You're gonna go step, right leg first. You're gonna go step, keep rolling, then put your left foot together, then right foot, still rolling, and then left foot together. Let's try that. Okay, so we go right foot, together, right foot, together. So from the start, it goes hit, hit, roll, over. And when you go over, make sure to bring your foot together so you can do the roll right away. So you go here, your foot comes together, and then you switch, you go roll, roll. So it should go like this. Hit, hit, roll, over, roll, roll. Okay, the next step, you're gonna go over. Again, similar to the beginning. You go over, and you like kind of like step back. So you roll, roll. And then like, so you're facing like diagonal, like to the right diagonal. Then you're just gonna turn to the other side and you're gonna go over. And you're gonna turn to the right again. You're gonna go open, in, turn to the other side, open, in. So we go roll, roll, over, open, in. Let's try it from the beginning. Hit, hit, roll, over, roll, roll, over, open, close, try a little faster. Okay, so from here, you're just gonna basically put your arms like that and onto your hips for your arms. So go hit, hit, arms. Then while you're doing that, you go arms. And then while you're doing that, you also go step with the right leg up onto your tippy toes and then down and have your left foot popped like this or like bent. Let's try that from the beginning. Hit, hit, roll, over, roll, roll, over, open, open, we go around, hit, and then the next part, you just go, you go like open like that. So you do a little jump, so you're here. The left foot just goes in front, and the heel is on the ground. I'll move back so you can see. So you're here, you go open, and then the other foot just goes back. So you just go like that. So from the beginning, it goes this. Here, go around, and then open. Then you go close and face the front. You jump together. So you go jump like that, and together. Then you're gonna go the other way. So now the right foot is gonna go heel, and then the left foot will go back. So goes like, and you jump into that, and you jump together. So from the beginning, go. Open, close, open, close. From there, we go open, close, open, close. Right when you close, you're gonna take the right foot, you're gonna step, and you're just gonna go side, side. Try from the beginning. And go hip, hip. Okay. Then from there, you're basically, this is like the end. You step, straighten the right leg, hit, hit, and you go right arm down, left arm down, circle. So we're gonna try that from the open, close. So you go left, close, right, close, step, hit, hit. Then we go step right arm, step left arm, and in this position your hands are in a fist. And you go right arm, down, flex, left arm down, and then circle. That's the end of the dance. Let's try it with some music. Okay, just so you know, maybe before the music, we'll try to leg fast because the start is a little fast. So you go hit, hit, roll, over, roll, roll. That part's really quick. So you go hit, hit, roll, over, roll, roll, over, hit, hit. And then right away from here, you're gonna go around, hit, hit, here, here, and around. One more time. Just forgot it. Let's try that again. Roll over, hit, hit, around, open, open. That part's really fast. So just remember, that part is really fast. Well, now we can try it with music. Okay. Guys learned the dance. Don't forget to tag me if you do it. And yeah, I hope that helped. Bye.